The Admirals are overpowered. We gotta give more credit to these guys. I mean, Akainu and Aokiji fought for 10 days straight with their ideals and ambitions on the line. That's the second longest recorded fight in One Piece, right behind Dory and Baragi. Akainu's Devil Fruit boasts the highest AP out of all Devil Fruits. He's got the stamina of a mad lad, and he took on Whitebeard head on, wiping the blood like it's the sweat from a morning workout. Let's call a spade a spade. The Admirals are insane.